Alright, the song that has now turned into a known meme by lots of Gen Z people was My Birth Year Song. The iconic band Nickelback came out with it and it was a hit of the year. I remember it like it was a photograph.
Look at this photograph. Every time I do it makes me laugh. How did our eyes get so red? And what the hell is on Joey's head? This is where I grew up. I think the present owner fixed it up. I never knew we ever went without. The second floor is hard for sneaking out. And this is where I went to school. Most of the time had better things to do. Criminal record says I've broken twice. I must have done it half a dozen times. I wonder if it's too late. Should I go back and try to graduate? Life's better now than it was back then. If I was them, I wouldn't let me in. Oh, 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 oh God, I am. Every memory of looking.
As a child, I didn't really get up to turn on the radio at the young age of 2. So I don't have a whole lot of memories from that age, but I do remember listening to Mr. Bob Marley's Don't Worry, Be Happy almost every day of my young life. So here it is, and maybe you can listen to it to relieve some happy memories too.
Song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now.
Now, at the beginning of 2020, I was feeling good, but now I've just got a feeling that the rest of the year is not going to be so good, and I just can't wait for it to be over.
I got a feeling that tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's going to be a good, good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be.
Picture, little 7-year-old Sophie playing this song on her iPod, dancing in the living room. Those are some of the best moments of my life, and when I could jam out to my favorite songs with no worries anywhere, it was pretty dynamite if you would ask me.
I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on.
No, my.
between years. Yikes. Now, every girl at that age thought that they were going to marry Bruno Mars, Harry Styles, or Justin Bieber. I didn't think I was. I knew I was going to marry him. So, I listened to every song of his to wow him and stand out because, as I said, we were going to get married. But this song has a special place in my heart out of the others. So, here's a soundtrack to my young love, Just the Way You Are.
Like they're not shining. Her hair falls perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Yeah, I know when I compliment her, she won't believe me. And it's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay, I say, when I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change. 'Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile.
Now, freshman year has definitely had its ups and downs in the time that we have gotten to listen to lots of new music. But the song that definitely made a big impact on lots of people would have to be the biggest new trend. So, to everyone listening, just know, you are Heather, the beauty queen.
I still remember 3rd of December, me in your sweater. You said it looked better on me than it did you. Only if you knew how much I liked you. But I watch your eyes as she walks by. What a sight for sore eyes, brighter than the blue sky. She's got you mesmerized while I die. Why would you ever kiss me? I'm not even half as pretty. You gave her your sweater, it's just polyester, but you like her better. Wish I were Heather. Watch as she stands with her holding your hand.
Alright. When people hear first love, they think that normally it would have to be their first boyfriend or girlfriend. Not me. I think the love I have had since I was 2 years old is soccer. Before every game, this song gets stuck in my head and gives me good vibes that I use in my games. So, soccer, if you're listening, I love you, and I'll see you this weekend. Here's Born to Run.
I'm born to run down rocky cliffs. Give me grace, bury my sins. Shattered glass and black holes can't hold me back from where I need to go. Oh, oh, oh. Yellow hills and valleys deep, I watch them move under my feet. Stranger things have come.
That pretty much everyone has done something in their childhood that they thought was super cool at the time, but looking back realizes it was actually really cringy. Well, for me, that would be blasting this song and singing it into a hairbrush as they would in music videos, when really, I just look like a psychopath. but that doesn't deny how good this song is and the serotonin I got listening to it. So enjoy some B. Miller, I Dare You.
I can remember
introduced to this song later in life, but I'm glad I have it now. I first heard it in Glee, which I never finished, sadly, but I also heard it at a school dance, and I never really paid attention to it, but now I love it. Tongue Tied is such a bop, and it is by far my favorite pump-up song. So thank you, Group Love. Enjoy Tongue Tied. Song, I wanted to play something with some really good vibes. I was hoping this is one of those songs that just gets stuck in your head and never leaves. I hope you like one of the best songs that I've heard in a while, and enjoy Electric Love.